neck exercises. This is a deep neck and trapezius stretch. You're bringing the arm that you're gonna stretch that side of the neck behind you, and then you're gonna stretch your arm, your head over to the opposite side, and then holding that there, taking deep breaths in and relaxing, holding that there, really getting a deep, deep stretch. This, by adding the arm behind you, makes it a deeper stretch, and then you're gonna hold it there up to 30 seconds. And then you're gonna switch to the other side.